Al Michaels was a professional football fullback and halfback who played for four seasons from 1923 to 1926. Michaels was born on April 1, 1900 in Tiffin, Ohio. In college, Michaels played for Heidelberg University in Tiffin, Ohio, and Ohio State University in Columbus, Ohio. Over four seasons, Michaels played for the Akron Pros, Cleveland Bulldogs, and the Cleveland Panthers. He passed away on October 21st, 1972 in Gadsden, Alabama,